And you know, just because we can advance things, it doesn't mean we have to. Have you noticed that our toothbrush is evolving? The most perfect tool ever invented, the toothbrush. Its genius is its simplicity, right? Stick, bristles. Leave it alone! But it's too late for that now, because it started years ago, the toothbrush, didn't it? Oh, when we weren't even paying attention. That's when they added the blue bristles. Do you remember? The blue bristles. They were put in so that we would know when to throw away the toothbrush. Because, oh my God, before the blue bristles, wasn't it so mind-bogglingly complex to eyeball the wear and tear on your fucking toothbrush? But now they're starting to tamper with the handle. Have you noticed that? It's becoming all streamlined with all these foamy rubber grippy bits on it. They tell us it's so that we will be able to keep it on the counter. Well, you know, I don't recall having a problem keeping my toothbrush on the counter the way it was. It wasn't like I'd approach brushing my teeth with impending doom. Oh my God, here comes the part where I've got to put it down. Okay, please, please stay where I put you. Ah, it's fallen. Why? Why do you do this to me? I encourage you. I will you to stay on the counter. Do as I say. Ah, please. Why are you always falling? Why can't I do this? I'm so incompetent. Please. You know, I'd love more than anything to put my toothbrush back into its holder, but you see, that hasn't changed its shape. I swear, tonight you're gonna go home, you're gonna look at your toothbrush, you're gonna bust a gut. Like, oh my God, she's not a comic, she's a prophet.